जय हिंद फ्रेंड्स, स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास सिक्स। टुडे इन दिस कंप्यूटर ग्राफिक्स आई वन गोइंग टू टीच यू हाउ यू जस्ट एडिट इन एमएस एक्सेल एंड हाउ यू जस्ट क्रिएट सम रिकॉर्ड्स इन एमएस एक्सेल। ओके, नाउ आई थिंक एवरीवन विल बी एबल टू सीन दिस स्क्रीन। ओके, सो on there if you want to start some things, so how you just start the Excel, firstly I wanna going to taught you. Okay, so if you want to open the Excel application, then firstly click the here start option. Okay, when you click on the start, on there these types of application you have to seen. On there you just go in the apps, okay, all apps. In the all apps you have to click on any buttons and go on the M, and after that you just choose the Microsoft Office, and on there you just see MS Excel is written here, Microsoft Office Excel. You have to click on there. After some times Excel application is going to start, then click the next, and I don't want to a Microsoft update, and click on the finish. Here is your work finished. Okay, now after that, if you want to write a text, then you just use two keyboard for writing text. Suppose if you want to create monthly expenses plan, okay, so you firstly write monthly monthly expenses plan, where in rupees. Okay, then close it. Then you have to, I think maximum students are unable to see this, so I wanna show you another process. Okay, wait students, okay, now I think everyone able to see. Okay, it is the A column, this is B column, this is C column. Okay, so firstly you write the monthly expense at rupees, and up to where you want to merge, if you firstly you have to select, suppose A to E. So firstly you have to select it, and after that click on the merge and center option, this type of icon. Okay, here when you click, it is a merge and center option is given. Okay, so on there click on the merge option, automatically this one is established, and after that you have to write your items. Okay, January, February, February. Okay, you just, I think here is some troubleness, then you just write it this type, Jan, Feb, March and April. Okay, there are 4 months. Okay, so in the items, if you write say items name food, okay, house, hold units, utilities, then after education, then after, okay, suppose that this time, okay, relation downside. Now just listen, this word when I type in this cell is not consist that word. So if you want to increase the height of cell, then you must be, see, B and A. Here is when you just hold your mouse is here, then this type of symbol is created. So if you want to drag it, then automatically some space is given. Either, okay, you just do the undo from here, okay. Either if you want to create on the wrap text, okay, when you click on the wrap text, automatically the cell is adjustable. So Now just listen, students, how the change the background color, okay? Background color. If you want to change the background color, so you just click here and choose the background color. Suppose that I am choosing yellow, and font color from here I am choosing red, okay? Then after we have to select it, okay? Now we do the bold, okay? And select the whole lines from here to there and click on the all border. Here the border, okay? When we click, automatically border is designed. Now here we have to write the expenses. Suppose that here 1000, here 2000, here 2500, here 3000, okay? Similarly, in this procedure 5000, okay, 4500, 3500, 400, 4000, again in education 2500, 1500, 2000, this one, okay, 3 to 2. Now, if you want to know the totals, so you just write here totals. What do you write? Totals, okay? When you write here total, and after that you have to click on the tab button, and if you want to know how much the amount from the food to education, then you just move here, and everyone see this option, auto sum. This option is known as auto sum. Here you click and click on this option, sum, okay? When you click on the sum, automatically a formula is written here, equal SVM sum B3 to B5. It means this one B column and third row first, and B column and fifth rows here. So B3 to B5, okay? Now you just click OK here. Automatically this one addition is completed. So now after that you just do the bold button and click the italic and increase the font size, okay? Then after you, if you want to know about the amount of February, March and April, then you just click over here. And when you just see here, and here is a plus option is given. And when you just hold the plus key and drag it, when you drag, automatically the answer is find it. Okay. So it is a procedure. Okay. It is a procedure by which you have to calculate the sum. Okay. And here you today you know how you just write in the MS Excel and create a small types of things, okay? So thank you, have a nice day to watch it, okay? Till then, bye.